It took me quite a while to come out of my shell and accept that my foster father, John, really did care about me. And I do remember the day when I approached him and asked if he would mind if I called him Dad. And he was over the moon, he was more than happy. And for me, that moment just is really the beginning of when I had a father, when I had somewhere where I was welcomed and where I was loved, and just the moment where my family really started.